And then more dragons start spawning in from behind us. That's just mean. That's just rude. Alright, so attack with Shenon. So basically your strategy for taking on the Ginsia on normal mode is that you just want to keep chipping away at him any way you can. Any Lagoo's rulers you brought into the battle, you're basically just going to have them all swarm him. Just keep trying to pick away at him. And of course it doesn't help that he has to heal like 30 HP every turn. So it's going to take a while for you to actually whittle him down. So be patient, keep healing whenever you can. At the same time, you also have to watch your back as the dragon suit are spawning in. See physic on Ike. Vigor on our healers and magic users. Alright, good. Then let's pull you to safety over here. Alright, then. Physics staff. Let's see. Alright, you go right here. Heal Sonic-y. Alright, battle save because I don't want to mess this up. Alright, begins the attack. Or I meant Kinegas attack against you, but what the fuck ever. You get what I mean. Alright, whittle him down with Shenon. And then to Barn, finish him off. And voila, he's finally going down. Fucking finally, shit. Blah, blah, blah. Kurth Nugget gets the form shift, and yeah, let's move on. Alright, so now it's this stage with all the spirits, and you fight against Sephiran. So I'll take out you, and bring in the Seer. Now Gareth, while he is strong, he is not a good candidate for this stage because of all the because it's all just magic users. And Gareth will probably just get picked off almost immediately. Alright, good. So, yeah, that was just, yeah, just me just doing preparations and shit, and yeah. Okay, so. I give the, Lagoose Gem to you, because you don't need it no more, and yeah. Okay, now your unit layout for this stage kind of doesn't matter. Like, I'm just moving a couple people around for supports and stuff, but otherwise, like, there's no, like, safe spot on this map because the spirits can just teleport wherever the fuck they want to, and they will on this on normal difficulty. So just try to make sure everyone can defend themselves as best they can. And yeah, okay, let's begin. Alright. So yeah, as you can see, the first thing you want to do is just start clearing out some of the spirits that are close to you. Go right here and attack using this. Use Lagoose Jam. And then Sephiroth does his little area effect attack. Pretty sure it's magic. Is it magic? I think it's magic. Yep, definitely magic. And then as you can see, there are a lot more spirits surrounding Sephiroth. So just like with easy mode, you want to clear them all out around him first. And the spirits do fucking do this shit. But yeah, anytime you destroy one of the ones surrounding Sephiroth, any of the spare ones will come and replace it. Like there's a finite number of spirits. And of course more spawn in as soon as I say that. But yeah, this is finite numbers, so just keep knocking off the ones around him, and they'll just keep, you'll force him to keep spawning in around Sephiroth. So it's a good way to try to control them, otherwise they'll just, you know, keep teleporting around and attacking whoever the fuck they want.